Warning, you are alone in this experience. It can be very difficult and requires your full focus. It will contain flashing, disturbing images and sudden loud noises. Are you sure you want to play?
Woo!
Hey everybody, this is Let's Game It Out, and we're playing Amber Skull. That's Anthony over there. I'm Josh. Woo! Sorry,
are
Josh.
Are we sure we want to play Anthony?
I was transported there. What?
Thanks, man. Are you sure we want to play this?
Yeah, dude. Click it up.
All right, let's put our hands together and push the button.
I did it on my...
All right, so here, let's do this real quick. WASD, interact, run. Got it.
Are you using controller or mouse keyboard?
I'm going mouse and keyboard on this
one,
I think. Yeah, because this has horror elements, so I want to be on my... I want to do my Sunday best.
Well, and you've gone through puberty, so that's why you use keyboard.
Yeah,
mouse.
Absolutely. That's right. That is right. So my understanding, right, is this game is it's bite-sized horror, if I recall, right? And it's being conveyed through these four beautiful VHS tapes with names that even we can understand. So we got Blizzard, The Forest, Ocean, and Abandoned. Oh, God, a little fear for everyone. Looks like we have to start with Blizzard, though. It's the only one that's lighting up.
I think so. Left to right is probably your safest bet.
All right, let's do it. Here we go.
You know, funny anecdote, Josh, bite-sized horror is actually what I call any jalapeno-based snack.
Yeah.
That
I'm with you on that.
Ooh, I like that logo.
Prepare to hide. Blizzard. Let's do this. Get in there. I'm being transported. God damn it.
Hey, they warm us to the flashing sensations. Oh, shit, you're on day like 7,800 in here.
Yeah, this sucks. Okay.
All right, get
Let's
out.
Let's see, what do we got? So we got it. All right. I pushed activate and... I got out. I got out. Great.
Holy crap, I'm already freaked the fuck out.
So
okay,
let's see.
There you
let's,
go.
Oh, let's go over here, right? Maybe?
Yep.
Okay, so
yep,
we
yep.
got... We got a
power restored.
Power
Josh,
restored.
You're killing it already, buddy.
Oh my god, no one's coming, right?
No,
that's the thing I'm worried about.
But not the way you think.
Okay. Well, let's see. Table for two.
Can you close the fucking door?
That's a great question. There's no way to close it, I don't think.
Hey, Josh, remember that time
What's that noise?
When I asked if you could close the door, I wasn't yelling at you, buddy.
Oh.
Sorry.
Wait, what's this? What's this? Is that where we are?
It's a light on map. That's how you know where you are. glowing dot you.
Take that down. Rip that down.
I'm pushing the button. It won't let me rip it down.
Right.
It won't let me read. Right.
Maybe you should do some notes. Old Commodore 64.
Can't activate any of this stuff.
It's a radar.
I think all we were supposed to do is... I think we're supposed to light all these points up. So we got that one there.
Oh.
And then there's this one coming up.
Yeah.
And then there's that one. So,
gotcha.
Well... God help us all with my sense of direction.
Hop to it, bro.
So let's see, we got, we can follow the cable.
Follow power
yeah,
cable.
Yeah, this Tron-like power cable. Dude, this guy can run. So I like to see.
Hey, if you were stuck in a goddamn gulag box for a while, you would too.
That was the end of his stamina. This is all we got now, so,
Well.
Man.
Josh, would you say years of playing The Long Dark have prepped you for this?
Absolutely.
Oh my god, did you see the size of that thing?
Oh shit. It's not behind me, right? It's behind me.
Jump in the fucking hole, man.
I know. I don't feel good. All right.
That really fucking scared me.
Oh, that was not okay. Get back in there.
I just want to go to bed.
God, that was... I get it. Let me out.
It's fucking...
Okay, that's on.
Okay,
great.
Run.
All right.
No, wait.
No.
Save it.
Well,
yes.
Save it. Right? Because we got that guy.
Yeah.
Okay, so I understand the score now. We just got to follow this guy, right? Is this thing floating? No.
No, just walk.
You okay, Anthony?
No. I'm not. My dog's flipped
out.
Okay,
there it is.
There it is.
Running. Okay, what do we
do? Oh, look. He's going to run past you.
Wow.
You got lucky as hell, y'all.
Well, when does he leave? Is he going away?
I think he's gone.
Get back down!
No, can you?
I don't like this.
Okay, but look,
God
when you pop
it.
Out, if you look to the left, you'll see the next bunkers right there.
All right, let's just fucking go. Fuck it. I see lights. Wow, what is this Jurassic Park shit?
Yeah, exactly. Shooter!
Okay, so it looks like we gotta push some things here,
Pushy button.
Well, that... That all says to me you're not supposed to touch that stuff.
I guess, but this is Russia, bro.
they don't have rules. Oh, is this the way I came in?
Wait, Josh, where are you going, pal?
Well, I'm trying to find...
So that's the way you came in, right there to the left. Or no, is that it?
We came in from here. Okay, so we have to power all three, right? So now
I see.
Okay.
But well, remember, okay,
I guess number two.
Before you leave, there's a bunker to your left for safety.
Yep.
Right there. Now it's to your right.
Oh, yeah.
And to your, right there, too.
Yeah. That's good. Okay, so it's good to know. That is a really loud sound.
That is quite the ka-chunk.
Ah, God damn it, let me
Jesus.
Out. Okay, so that's number
Josh,
three.
Josh, you're freaking me out.
That's number three. So now we're going to go back over here to number two. See, we're going to follow the cable.
Okay.
I think everything's going to be okay from this point
forward.
I think we understand the score of how
too.
This goes now.
I really don't like this game.
Oh, boy.
I mean, it's well made, but that's why I don't like it.
God,
Keep an eye out for bunkers, Josh.
I don't need to keep an eye out for shit. Okay.
Yes, you do. You're going to get that thing. Will fuck you up. It's coming. Run.
Damn it. I have no choice but to run back. It can't make its way in here, right? Oh, God.
Right.
You're safe. God, it can totally make its way in here.
I told you. I said bunker. And you're like, meh. I don't need directions. I'm gay. Me.
Are you going to make me start all over?
I hope so.
Are you really going to?
I really hope so, actually.
Oh,
good.
God damn it.
Good on you.
Let's see. Yep. All right. We'll be right back. We'll get us back to the other spot.
Good.
All right, we're back. We're going to go down on this. Whoa, Josh. We're going to go down towards this cable. And our strategy this time is we're just going to try and run past him because we don't think there's much time to really do anything else. So we're just going to see how that works. So we're going to go over this hill. He's going to show up. I'm going to bank to the left. What do you think, Anthony?
I think that's a smart move.
Where is he?
The strategy to right, okay, yep, fine.
Running.
Come at me, bro.
Where's a bunker? Right, there's a bunker.
There's a bunker.
I'm running out of stamina. No! Oh, God.
Close one, buddy. Close one.
All right, let's try that again. We'll be right back.
All right, we're back. And so what we're going to do now is we tried to bank left last time. Josh is going to go out.
Yep.
Probably going to bait the thing that's going to come out. And then he's going to try and run in that bunker right there. So we'll see how it goes.
So we're going to do a little bit of a trot. No reason to wear ourselves out quite yet.
This is the way the ladies ride.
Where are you? Oh, there he is. Oh. Yeah.
What's up?
Run. Oh, God.
Snowbro.
What do you think of that, huh?
Snowbro coming at you. Where's my cable?
Yeah, he's like, fuck this. Fine.
Yeah. Snowbro.
Get my own case of beer. All right, let's
Snowbro
try.
Snowbro out.
This is it? Yeah, this is it.
Yeah,
okay, so
it.
Maybe. Do you think this means he probably went somewhere else? I sure fucking hope so.
He's probably home now, taking a break, you know?
Yeah, he's just sick of this bullshit.
Quick beer.
He's gonna go somewhere else, because we juked him, and he doesn't like that.
Right.
Who does?
Yeah.
You think
I
about
hate
it.
Being juked. It's like, it's like dodge, bob, weave. I do my best, I still get bob and weave back.
He's like, wait, what?
You know? We're talking about juke strats, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Josh, where are you going? You're turning too far to the right.
No, I'm kind of going the same general straight. See, look, there's the thing off in the distance here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. I think that is... Oh, fuck. I think you're right. I think you're right. I was going too far to the right.
I think you're supposed to go more left. But now you're dead, so it doesn't matter. He's going to come and... Yep, Snowbros. Snowbros coming at you.
Oh, God.
Snowbro.
Damn it.
Snowbro.
Maybe there's going to be a thing right here. We're totally not going to get attacked right now. Hey, maybe not this time, dude.
He's like, yeah, hey, man. Hey, look, I got some nougat bars or something. Nope. All right.
No, not interested. Okay, I'll leave you be. That's fine. Be right back. Yep, here we are again, trying to get this thing. So we're going to trigger the dude again. We're going to run back to the bunker, right? Bunker's right there.
That's how we're going to do it. Yep.
Somewhere. Yeah, there it is.
There it is.
And so, come on. Where are you, bro? Bro?
He's like, bro. I'm fucking eating my sick gains shake, bro.
Yeah, he's like, what are you doing? God damn it. I thought I taught you a lesson.
Train at the altar.
Yeah.
You can't get me. Ha ha.
I'm in CrossFit, bro. Move.
Oh, there he is. I like the idea that he's just like, fuck it, and just leaves like... Not like he could just stand there and be like, you know, if I just sit here, I bet I could really just fuck this dude up the moment he comes out.
Yeah.
Like, oh, God, fucking damn it.
What? Are you serious?
Gosh, it's fucking vision.
Already he's going to come back?
Oh, no. That's just the game fucking with me.
Oh.
That's not like a trigger, I don't think. Okay, so help guide me, Anthony. I'm just going to...
Okay, so go keep... Yeah. Hold straight.
Yep. I'm just holding forward. That's the plan.
Slight to the left.
Okay, slight to the left. A little bit to the left. Good.
Yeah.
Good. Looking for that tube.
Slight to the left.
Looking for that pipe.
A
little more to the left.
Think so.
Done.
Think so. Keep going. Over this bluff.
Okay.
I think it's going to be over this bluff.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
God, I trust you, Anthony, because you're so smart and you're so brave.
You're beautiful. Turn to the right a little bit.
To the right. Okay.
Keep walking. Left. Straight. Straight. Okay. Keep walking.
Okay.
Shit, where is it? I'm looking for a light beacon anywhere. Anywhere.
Goodness. Okay, so we have like a little bit of a hump, I think, right? Oh, God, fucking distance. This fucking shit.
Shit.
All right, just, maybe we just go straight, I guess.
You're kind of now you're turning right, but that's okay. Go left.
I mean, we could go.
Yeah, this way. Okay, yeah.
Okay, I like it.
I mean, not much.
Penis.
He's gonna come right at
Maybe
you.
Maybe if I just, where is he? Oh, go, Jesus Christ. Okay, all right. You know what? I got an idea. Let's try that third route real quick and see what that shit's like. So we'll be right back. At least
good
try
call.
That.
Good call.
All right, we're gonna try number three now. We're back. It's gonna be great.
We got this
bunker right here. We're gonna follow.
That's your safety bunker.
Yeah, we can. Yeah,
safety bunker.
Safety bunker.
It's your whoopee.
See, look at this. We can at least see the pipe.
Hey-o.
So, oh, look. Is he in the distance there? Another guy. There's another thingy.
What?
Which I bet we can make. There's a right in front of us. There's another bunker.
Yep.
So I'm going for it, probably.
Yep. Yep.
Uh huh. What's all that screaming?
Yep.
Get in. Oh God.
Ooh.
Ha ha ha.
Josh, I think you picked right, buddy.
Oh, you think so?
I think so. I think you picked right.
Yeah. Fuck that second path, right?
Boom.
Okay. You think he's gone?
Toads.
Okay. Man, it's a little. Oh, another bunker. Another bunker right there. Did you see that?
Go to the bunkers, baby. Uh-huh. Go to the bunkers. Nothing can stop you now.
Oh, I think I see a blinking light in the distance there. So it's good to know this bunker's here. Oh! Fucking. Fuck. Fuck. Okay.
Shit.
Okay, I think I saw a thing.
Stop crying, Josh.
You know?
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait. Wait, what's that? Is that a sign? What is this shit? Oh, yeah, look, this is way number three.
Okay.
Wait. Aw, damn it.
Are you kidding me?
Well, maybe there's another way around.
Can you go down? I mean, can you just go?
No, like, I'm trying to move forward and it won't let me. Mm-hmm. But, wait, I see blinky blank along the underside.
Underside.
What
the
undercarriage,
if you will.
The undercarriage? Yeah, well, maybe this bunker, maybe I can crawl around in this bunker.
Yeah.
I don't know.
So what do these etchings show you? Anything interesting?
Let's see. Well, my guy likes to have his face too close, and that just shows three arrows leading up, and that's kind of it, actually. Mm. Everything else is just like scratches. So you got these three arrows.
Arrows.
Leading up, and that's a way. Well, we could just go this way and see where. Well, this just takes us back to the cliffside. What about along the cliffside here, maybe? You know what I mean?
Yeah, along the cliffs of insanity.
Yeah. What was that movie from? What movie is that from?
The Princess Bride.
That's right. This doesn't look like there's anything. And even I feel like even the snowman guy's like, "Fuck this! I'm not going over there."
Yeah, he's like, "I don't go that close. You're gonna."
I take it back.
You run, Josh. Yeah,
we're fine.
Run
your life. You scared me. What if I just nope? He got me.
Dude, these supposed to be bite-sized horror games, and this shit's hard as hell.
Yeah,
I mean, it's fun, but it's hard.
You know, I don't know if we're gonna be able to conquer this dude. I think it's
turns into a 10-episode arc. Like, let's just get him all.
I need closure. Hold, please. We're gonna get us back to an interesting part again. That's not the beginning of the sequence again. Well, found it. Found the tube for point number two. Turns out it was really close by, and we just we were overthinking it. I think. So now when bad
guy
shows up.
Did.
Yeah, let's see. When we hear the scream, and then it goes under here again. But let's, I feel like because we got this bunker right here.
See? It's scary, isn't it, Josh? Doesn't feel
good.
Here's
the other tube. Found it. Okay.
You better get ready to run your ass back.
I am ready. But we're getting a little far away now where I don't think we can make our way back. So the question becomes, what? Oh, I see something happening off in the distance over there. Oh, he's coming.
That's snow, bro.
I'm just running for it. I don't know what else to do besides run for it. He can't come in here, right?
Toad's not.
Oh, cool.
Yeah!
Cool. Yeah. What do you think of that, huh?
Yeah!
Someone sucks.
Suck it, snow, bro. Hit the button,
just,
for Christ's sake.
Right, I pushed it.
That scared
him. He's like, power.
He's like, I don't like electricity.
No, thank you. Does this actually mean something?
It's a
Does
radar.
It?
Oh, look. Yeah, look, he's walking away.
Oh, look, it's moving away. Holy shit. Is he going away?
Dude, is it like the smoke monster in Lost?
I'm very impressed that the game is actually tracking that thing. Okay, well, we did it. Time to, I guess, follow it back, maybe? Right?
Hope to God you don't die again? Sure.
Yeah, you mean because now there's just too much on the line and we don't know how to...
Yeah, now we're just committed.
Well, watch this, Anthony. Watch this. I think it's going to be fine as long as we follow the power cable back.
Oh, is it because he doesn't like electricity?
I don't think so, because the last one, you know, the very first one that we light up, he seems to have no problem fucking you up, so I don't think it has anything to do with it. All I know is I'm gonna go for this bunker right here the moment his dumbass shows up. If it shows up.
Dumbass, am I right?
Yeah, yeah. Where is he?
Spoopy
Sub-Zero, show yourself.
Fuck. So, wait, what was Sub-Zero's... Did he have a... He didn't have a saying. He was silent, right?
He...
It was Scorpion who was like, get over here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was Scorpion that would do all that stuff. Okay. Wait.
Did you get scared?
No, I heard him. I heard the thing go in the thing. Fuck, did I not hear it? Did I seriously just hear it?
That's just your emotional state getting the better of you, boy.
Oh, fuck. Now I'm all turned around. Was it this way? Is it this way?
Turned around. Oh!
Yeah, fuck him.
Oh, yeah. Where are you now?
I'm just dead inside now.
Ew.
Let's try this way. Fuck, am I going back the way I came? Did I already fuck this up?
I don't know.
Why wouldn't you... Let's go over here. Let's go over here.
I thought I saw a black line over there. I think this is...
Well, okay, so let me ask you this. What's this right here? Is this another bunker? Can we just go straight across?
Oh, no. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we did make it back. Okay, cool.
Wow, even I got turned around. I mean, you expect this from, but...
As does everyone. All right, so wait, can we do anything now that we've got two of the three? No? Nothing?
I think this is just, like, an indicator that's it. Right?
Yep. So what happens on this thing when we get all three? Do we, like, set off a nuke or something?
Set off a nuke.
Okay, so we got number three. I don't know. It's a bite-sized horror. I don't know what's supposed to happen.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, you win! Boom!
Like, Then it brings... I don't like it. I don't like it at all.
Yeah, doesn't feel good, does
it? Pop in things and... No, you're right. It doesn't.
Try having a pal force you to do this shit.
Watch this, though. We're gonna get inside here. He's gonna show
up.
Did
you say Questlove?
No big deal. What? Ha ha! Yeah, beat
it. Sick gains! Circus gains! Just wanted to show you my moves.
Ice gains!
Yeah.
You better run your sweet little ass off.
Thanks, man. I've been trying really hard. I'm glad you noticed my sweet ass. Oh, you mean this?
Oh, hell yeah. Your sweet cheeks?
Can I hear me hitting stuff?
Yeah, it's no, I do, me. Josh, and it sounds like shit. I'm just kidding, it sounds great.
So wait, if we can't...
Just, alright.
Wait, what's this? Is this just a bunker? A bunker for me and you?
I think so.
Is that all this shit is? Wait, can I... Is there... It almost looks like there's a place to go down, but there's not. Like, I can't look down further than that.
Can you go back in there? I want to see what's on that wall.
Alright, fine. You want to see what's on that wall? You'll see what's on that wall.
Oh, yeah, see, it's all jibba-jabber. I mean,
it's not, all too close.
It's definitely, like...
It's hard to...
It's definitely, like, a map of something, but it's not helping.
Well, it's not showing me shit, though.
Got that right, Nancy.
All right, let's pop back out here and, Cliff's to our left.
Cliff's to our left.
Dude might be around here somewhere.
Cliff's to our right.
Well, the problem I see is now we're just along this cliffside with nowhere to fucking go.
I think, I want to say keep walking, you're going to hit a bridge.
Are you cheating, Anthony?
You have no choice.
You think we're gonna hit a bridge?
Shit!
Don't like it.
Fuck!
Okay, this is us again.
Boom.
We're on number three. We found a bridge. Turns out,
holy
motherfucker! Do you guys think you can scare me at this point? We found the fucking Indiana Jones bridge. There's nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, well, this is convenient. Yeah, as one does. You're not coming over here, right?
No, yeah, please say he's not, because that would be some fucking bullshit.
Yeah, he just fucking just like, oh, you think you're safe, idiot, huh? Alright, give us a second, we're gonna catch up now, because we went and did this one first, so we're gonna go back and do the other two now. Hold, please, then we'll meet back up as we're entering the facility. Hey, everybody, we're back. We have finally secured all of them and made it back over to the place over here. So now it's time to see what finally happens now that we've... Oh, look,
ooh.
The nipple came out. Yeah?
Ooh.
Oh.
Ding dong.
Are you ready to push the button?
Do it.
All right.
Do it.
3, 2, 1.
Mazel tov!
Oh, what's happening?
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
I must return to my home planet. Blah.
I'm gonna stay here.
Finally, my spaceship.
Wait, why is the engine turning on?
You said you were gonna help me. Blah.
That's how I say hello.
Oh, damn.
Josh, you did it, buddy. You did the first one.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. Man, you want to come back for another one? We'll do the forest next time.
I kind of do. That is fun.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. All right, we're gonna go for now because I need to lay down something awful now after that.
Yeah.
But then we're gonna come back. We're gonna do the forest next.
Ooh.
Yeah. See you guys next time.